Yo, what is up, everybody? Welcome back. Missed y'all. Still got the COVID cough, but we're kicking it. Oh yeah, this is a dream collaboration for me with what we got today. Dax and Tom McDonald together. Got a song called Propaganda. Two of the biggest independent artists on the scene. They are changing music. They're cutting out the labels and just doing the damn thing. I gotta admire that. COVID sucks, but hey, whatever. I'm not gonna wait any longer. T bottom right hand screen, subscribe button. If you like what you see, come back for more. Let's just fucking go. Let's go. Wait. Now we're good. Let's go.
Hey, Derek. You good, bro? You ain't picking up calls, dog. What's wrong, man? Derek, you good?
I can't take it. I mean, fires. Oh! The music hasn't started yet. The beat hasn't started yet. But I can't seem to sit still. Whatever. Let's go.
Here.
Don't lose yourself.
Yeah. This fucking beat is smooth. Just smooth like butter. What a.
And all I see is propaganda. Propaganda. And all I see is propaganda.
There it is.
Propaganda.
Yeah. United we stand, divided we fall. New Year's Eve, they've been dropping the ball. Independent how we dead in the game. We don't write to the sound of applause. And in truth, dotted lines ain't never signed, stood, and remain the boss. In a world that is full of facades, where if you speak, you get nailed to a cross. I won't be silent, I am outspoken. I am the product of pain. So when you see my name, no fame could never break down a brain that is already broken. Every wound is a pain.
News you can trust. Should I really go there? If you've seen my past videos, you know how I feel about the news and the media. I'll let you all decide. You know how I feel.
Devotion, they fill words as I purge emotion. Scabs hair as I drop hits that bleed lied from demonic omens. The system decides we spend and we buy while most of our time is spent in bed. The dreams we have all stay inside. We sleep and wake and live with regret. The price of life is half the cost. The price of fame could cost your head. If infamy is what you seek and propaganda is what you spread.
All I see is propaganda. Propaganda. And all I see is propaganda.
Speak the truth, homie. Okay, let's make a comparison here. Do you know how they always talk about back when in Afghanistan, Iraq, all of them, how they drop the leaflets? Used to drop the leaflets over everybody to pick up and read and their propaganda and supporting their cause. That's what our media does. They support their own cause. They don't give a shit about us. Most, anyway. Now you got your local news channels that might be different. Your local ones. But your CNNs, your Foxes, your CNBC, whatever. Whatever.
Propaganda.
Indoctrinated. They convince us all that everything we say is racist, then blood will change it. That's what happens. Y'all need balance. Y'all need blacks and whites and lefts and rights to stop the madness. They planned it. It's Trump or Biden, we all been divided by it in the streets. Elections always been rigged. I ain't surprised when somebody cheats. All I see is pentagrams and the propaganda, but our priority's the vaccine. It ain't hard for wolves to find a flock when the sheep are fast asleep. Too many people lack character. Too many journalists scaring you. Too many pencils attempting to rewrite the Constitution. They probably gonna tear it up. I love the country, but I don't trust the people taking care of us.
Say it again, Tom. I love the country, but I don't trust the people taking care of us. Let's just pause for the cause and think about that for a minute. Are you good? I'll wait. Get the wheels turning. I'll wait. Let's fucking go.
It ain't hard for wolves to find a flock when the sheep are fast asleep. Too many people lack character. Too many journalists scaring you. Too many pencils attempting to rewrite the Constitution. They probably gonna tear it up. I love the country, but I don't trust the people taking care of us. We went to bed with the American dream. We woke up in Nightmarica.
He said Nightmarica. That's going to be on a t-shirt. You wait. Let's go back and check that one more time.
Flock when the sheep are fast asleep. Too many people lack character. Too many journalists scaring you. Too many pencils attempting to rewrite the Constitution. They probably going to tear it up. I love the country, but I don't trust the people taking care of us. We went to bed with the American dream. We woke up in Nightmarica. And all I see is propaganda.
A dream collaboration right there. There you have it. Dax Propaganda featuring Tom McDonald. So much truth spit in 3 minutes and 48 seconds. Yeah, I looked down to check the time. What? Dax, Tom, you know, this is a topic that is... they're spitting facts. That's all I can say. You don't believe it, you got the right. That's your right. But it is what it is, y'all. We'll see you on the next one.